Welcome to Fallen Cycles. Today we're going to do a test video on this 2005 Harley Davidson Softail Heritage Classic FLSTC. This bike has 74,879 miles on it. As you can see, this bike is in great condition. It did go down on the left-hand side, which caused some scraping, some bent engine bars, and like I said, saddlebags scraped up there. Fortunately though, my engine and transmission are still in great condition. They fire right up, settles into a nice idle, and it pulls strong through all the gears. We're going to start the bike, walk around it, and do a few of the electrical operations, and then I'm going to run it up and down through each one of the gears. That way you can still see this bike in a running and driving condition before we part it out.